What it do, man? Final Form 15 back with another video, and in today's video we're gonna be talking about the Halloween pass review. We're gonna be reviewing it, telling you how good it is. I'll be rating it a 1 out of 10 on how good it is this year. So without further ado, man, make sure to leave a like, comment down below, and subscribe, and go ahead and hop right into the video. Alright guys, so we'll be talking about the Halloween pass and my opinion on it. So basically, the Halloween pass was a good short Halloween pass. He never did this before. There have always been outlaw passes between like 80 tiers and above, but this one we only had 20. We only had 20 tiers to go through. Now also, we didn't make our gold back, you know what I'm saying, and I have an opinion on that. We have everything addressed in this video, but first, before we get into what I was talking about, we're gonna get into what the content is and how do I like it. So the cosmetics in the Halloween pass were all right. There were some good ones in there, like the blindfolds, the hand wraps, and that was basically all the cosmetics for it. I mean, I really didn't see any other cosmetics besides the masks for your horses, but yes, that was basically it. So all we have for our characters are a blindfold and hand wraps. So basically that wasn't enough, but there's so much you can do in 20 tiers. I feel like they should have extended the battle pass, the Halloween pass, to like this, like 25 to 30 tier, because like that was a little too short. I completed the pass in like 4 hours, and that was the problem. I completed the pass in 4 hours, therefore that content update was literally nothing for me, because I leveled in right there and I just grinded that content out like really, really fast. So it really just blew through my mind. So basically, but I did like the mask for the Halloween pass for my horses and everything, and I did like the benefits and everything. But we do have to talk about the last reward, which is the Gothic Moonshine. Moonshine decor, and that Gothic Moonshine decor costs 15 gold. Every decor in the Moonshine roll takes 15 gold, and we got everything with the decor and other stuff with 15 gold. So the Halloween pass still had a deal with us, you know what I'm saying? It still was a deal, because we still got what our goal was worth, but it was still nice. It's still nice to even get the Halloween pack, because those cosmetics will never come back into the game. So that's why I say you can always get all the passes or whatever, because that one item might be worth it. But like I was saying, we only had like one or two cosmetics for our characters for Red Dead, and the rest was just horse masks, and the rest was just weird deals and stuff. Like, we really didn't have much in that pass. Like, we got like photo bag shops and ice camp, like, and some emotes. Not gonna lie, the emotes was actually really, really cool. The emotes with the spooky one and the frightening one and the scary one, those emotes are actually pretty cool. I'm not gonna lie to you, those are actually cool. And we also got that machete with the golden skull on it. That was actually pretty cool too. But come on, let's be real, how often do you use a machete unless you're playing with your friends, you know what I'm saying, or y'all just duking it out for fun? Like, I'm not saying I don't like machete, man. The machete is actually the best machete in the game. Like, it's actually like really nice, but like, it's just, I don't know, it's just that it still needed more. Then the ace camp flag was just a little nice designer on it. It's still good, you know. I'm not gonna shit on it. Then the photo back shots was really trash. No one really takes photos, and being like, I really just didn't care for those photos, those anything like that. So that really didn't matter to me. So basically, the most exciting things for me was the rolling bag Reaper variant, even though I don't use the gun variant, which is actually cool, and also the Gothic Moonshine decor and the wrap and the hands and everything with that, along with that. So, and the emotes were two, the two were good too, and we got $100 from the pass, $150 in total if you bought the pass. So it's still. Because usually what Rockstar would did, they would have gave us no update, okay? They would just wait till the new content has come in, the end of November, early December. They would have gave us that content there, but they still gave us content on Halloween, like, before we only got a mini game for that. So I can say that this content was to hold us off before they get ready for the next big update, which is like, we've been speculating like heist and new role extensions for the bounty hunter and that being outlaw. We already put that in the video. If you don't want the video, if you want to go to that video, the link is in the description. So basically, I'm coming here with my final rate on this Halloween pass, and I'm going to rate it a 6 out of 10, just because the lack of tiers. They should have added like a little more, like at least 30 tiers to hold us off even longer, but no, they just kept 20 tiers. But I still like, but there's only so much things you can do with Halloween, so I mean, I guess that was all right. So that's why I'm giving it 6 out of 10. The like they have wasted potential, like who no one cares about the photo backs. Like they kept giving us photo backgrounds, no one really cares about that. So I mean, yeah, so 6 out of 10, I rate the Halloween Pass 6 out of 10. So without further ado, bring your boy Final Form 15, and let me know what content I want to see next in the comment section. And also, bro, follow my TikTok, it's Final Form 15, same as the YouTube channel. Subscribe to the channel, you know what I'm saying? I be going crazy on TikTok. If you watch anime, I be going crazy on that TikTok, you know what I'm saying? But without further ado, man, it's bring your boy Final Form 15, and I'm out, man. Let's go.